Thomas Hearns will attempt to win a record fourth world title for the vacant WBC World Middleweight Championship.
WBC Middleweight Championship of the World, Juan Domingo Roldan. The record consists of 24 wins, 2 defeats. Is Thomas the Hitman Hearns.
At all times, any questions for Mr. Hearns, or keep second?
For 12. And Roldan comes right after her, lifting his head up in the air.
Not exactly the right thing to do. And Tommy went right back to the body.
Fighter landed a serious punch. That right hand, the first.
Roldan just coming up to him.
Well, Hearns is...
Okay, nice uppercut, hurt Tommy. Whoever gets in there first, that's what they're looking for.
Side to side. Another right hand by Hearns.
That's what Tommy's got to do.
At the end of the round.
You got to take the hard away from Roldan.
And you notice they have him standing up.
Clean shot was that first right hand early on.
Both fighters have been hurt in this fight.
Who's of the fighters? You can tell by Hearns got the experience by being in there. Dan is dropping his left hand. That's why he's getting caught with that right hand. What Tommy's doing, which is good, is he's bending down. See, quick, he's gonna try to hit him quick. Aim that right hand and drop that right hand.
By Hearns, two in round one.
Keep moving, keep those hands off balance.
Now he's using it, and Hearns is not snapping a jab at all. So every punch is a big punch.
They threw it, Tommy.
This was not a great shot, kind of a clubbing left.
That right, that straight right.
Hearns is starting to use that jab.
Well, Tommy see it coming, but I wonder. Nice. Yeah. I think it caught Tommy.
Holding Roldan.
Back down to the middleweight division. Kind of lost.
Another one. He's got Tommy in a little
Tommy's
bit of trouble.
Hurt. Tommy's hurting.
There was a home win call again.
Yeah, Hearns is gambling on
below. He's much more effective when he's bending his own knee.
An effective punch from Hearns would be a good left hook to the body.
Tommy rest out there.
Okay. You're not putting nothing in front of him.
Better box a little more. You're going to run out of gas at this pace.
Just trying to fake now. I'm trying to put the right hand together. Nice.
No wobble.
He can't move away from... See, now Tommy's fighting a fighter now. That's the difference from the caliber that...
He invites you to hit him. Now he's got his hands up.
Hearns is trying to throw the uppercut in the right hand.
Landed the right hand, down goes Roldan. Thomas Hearns, tarnished or not by the fact that there are more.
So the best way to beat a roundhouse hook or something is with a straight right.
Big right hand right on the chin. Didn't need the other one.
Roldan
was good night.
Roldan was tired. I think from that box.
Very seldom they get up. Now let's go.
Thomas.